Hi, Joyelle Clance, Director of Biz Events, here again to talk to you about a wonderful opportunity for companies and business leaders across Central New York region. I'm in downtown Syracuse coming to you from the Wise Women's Business Center. And my guest probably doesn't need much introduction, but she is the director of this wonderful center, Joanne Lemweaver. Good morning, Joanne.
Good morning, Joyelle. Thanks so much for having me.
Well, we're talking about our second annual Successful Businesswoman Awards. And you are a previous honoree.
I am. Thank you very much for that. It's one of my favorite awards.
Well, it's a gorgeous award, well-deserved. Congrats again. You received it for Outstanding Mentor. Clearly, what you're doing here at the Wise Women's Business Center is beyond mentorship, but you are focusing on entrepreneurship with women in business. What are some of the services that you're providing that are helping women?
Well, actually, we have four services that we provide here at the Wise Women's Business Center. And in fact, we help more than 125 unique persons every year. And it could be a man, but mostly it's women who are starting businesses and growing them. So our first product is one-to-one counseling, and that means an hour or more of free counseling provided by this organization. So a business counselor sits with you and helps you put together your business plan and make sure that you are on the right track. So the second product that we have is training and educational experiences, which would mean, as you can imagine, all kinds of fun classroom activities, interaction with the Whitman School of Management, which is our host organization, and then other organizations in town we will combine with them, none least of which might be for entrepreneurship, where women who may be transitioning into a new career in their 50s or something like that, they may come to us and say, you know what, we'd like to start a business. So we'll have a little class about that. Our third is mentor protege. So that fosters a program that we're talking about, and that is mastermind groups, which are little tiny groups that are basically, they help you to be, let's say, accountable for what your plans are as you go forward. And then our last thing is networking. And I don't think you could get much more networked in than the Wise Symposium and some of the other things that are done in conjunction with the Wise Women's Business Center. So 1,000 women in the room, amazing speakers like Barbara Corcoran from Shark Tank and all kinds of things make it this event and all of the other networking opportunities that Wise has pretty much an exciting place to be.
And we've attended your events and supported in the past, and they truly are outstanding. And you are one of our partners for our Successful Businesswomen Awards for the second year, helping us to drive nominations and coming out to the event that's on September 21st at the On Center. And it's a breakfast event, educational, exhibitors, networking.
Fun of that last year.
Oh, I'm so glad you enjoyed it. And again, an outstanding honoree being celebrated of your accomplishments and what you do. You know, we're looking for more women like you to be recognized. And right now, we're pushing nominations because the deadline is coming close. It is August 8th. And so we really want people to go to BizEvents.com and let us know of a woman who has just gone above and beyond the call of duty, like yourself, who has just raised the bar in the community with not just her business, but it could be with community support, volunteerism, innovation, programs they've developed. A lot of things you focus on here, growth, development, networking, innovation, those are key areas you focus on. Why do you think it's important for someone to nominate? I mean, you received this award. Give some encouraging words or feedback as to why someone should go to BizEvents.com and nominate today.
Our Central New York community is so vibrant right now, and one of the things, you know, right behind you is one of the greatest resurgent projects that we've seen in years here, and that is the Hotel Syracuse Marriott, right?
Yeah.
And it's beautiful. It is, and so what that means to me is there is something really exciting happening in ecosystem here in this area.
Yeah.
And you know, when someone does something like this project, or like the Wise Women's Business Center, or all of these things, we have to thank them.
Yes.
Because we don't want to lose them.
Right.
We want them to continue on and
stay here in our community.
You got it.
Yeah.
And you know, to make sure that the people that are coming to, you know, be served by some of these organizations know that this is a viable, really well-regarded program.
Yeah.
So, you know, we need to, I saw a sign on Way In this morning and it said, let's just be good to each other.
Yes,
and
yes.
You know,
the perfect message.
It really is for us to be able to say, you know what, I know how hard you work and I want, this is a piece of, you know, plastic in a way, but you know what it means? It means so much to the person that receives it.
That's right.
Is nominated. And every time I look at this, I say, I think of you obviously, and Nisha and everybody else, but I also think of all the people that have helped here.
Right.
And for anyone else who is nominated, you know, if you're thinking of nominating someone, I would say, don't hesitate. Take the moment, the few moments that it's waiting to take to fill in the form and just really sit down and say, this is worthwhile.
That's right. Just a few minutes out of your time. It doesn't cost anything. It's online. It's easy to access.
Perfect.
And, you know, well said, Joanne. You know, it is about bringing recognition to incredible women business leaders across Central New York region. We're not just recognizing those here in Syracuse, we're also recognizing Mohawk Valley women, and in Ithaca, Cortland, North Country, even down in Binghamton. So, you know, don't hesitate, like Joanne said, go to BizEvents.com, follow us on social media. We appreciate you watching these videos to learn more about wonderful leaders like Joanne and upcoming events and nominations. Last, I just want to tell our viewers, you have a couple things coming up. Something that involves a black dress.
We sure do, Joelle. Thank you so much. And that is the fact that it's the little black dress. It is going to be in October, so October 14th. And it is at Sky Armory for the second year. There are so many wonderful things. Casanovian Jewelry has donated this adorable necklace.
Oh, I've seen it.
Yes, and it is an amazing little necklace with little pink pony on it. Absolutely spectacular.
Nice. So they can go and save the date for October 14th.
Yes.
And then you have an anniversary coming up.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Already.
10 years for the Wise Women's Business Center. It has flown by. We are going to cut the ribbon on the second decade of our existence.
Wow.
And here in the wonderful Tech Garden, we're so grateful to the Small Business Administration for our grant every year, and the Whitman School of Management for their hosting. So it's magnificent.
Wow, we'll try to be there. And congratulations.
Oh, exciting.
Oh, yeah. We don't want to miss things like that happening in our community.
Yeah,
we love the Wise Business Center. So thank you, Joanne, for spending a little time with me.
The Business Journal. Thank you so much.
And we'll get people to nominate. Save the date of September 21st. Go to BizEvents.com. You know, like Joanne said, to just take a minute. Go nominate a wonderful, incredible woman in business who's a leader. And don't wait. August 8th will be here before you know it. Thanks, Joanne.
Thanks, Joanne.